This is the Battle of the Brave. Birth of the Brave. In association with LOM Clothing. Visit LOMClothing.com today.
Dang, Mary, you got you on $1,500 pit bull. That's what's up.
Yeah, but I'm not excited.
What about you, man? You got you on iPad? That's what's up.
Yeah, but I'm not excited.
What about you, man? You got your own Xbox One, man.
Yeah, but I'm not excited.
Okay, what I'm supposed to do about that, bruh? They ain't excited.
I'm not excited, no. I'm not excited, no. I just backed the model when I'm not excited. Not excited, no. Not excited, no. I just hit the lotto when I'm not excited.
The Brave have been summoned to London.
I'm coming to kill somebody, mate.
It's about rap. I'm meant to break down your character, your performance, your bars. I'm a better rapper than you two.
On December 6th, Battle of the Brave is bringing you the matchups you've been asking for.
What you gonna do when I'm all in your shit telling you how much better I am than you? What you gonna do, man?
Nigga, see me cook on that fucking stage, nigga.
And it goes down live on pay-per-view.
Bellin' Pet Stay. And I think he's a shithead.
It's the main event the world has been waiting for. It's finally here.
Fuck you, Paulo. Paulo the Don, who's arguably, you know, top three greatest. A lot of people say he's the greatest. And a lot of people say I'm the greatest too.
The best from America will battle the best from Canada.
He's number one. We all lived in Canada. But since we don't all live in Canada, it's like 64.
I mean, it's probably my biggest battle yet. I've had some big opponents. I'm glad that I have the freedom now to, you know, battle, you know, kind of who I want, when I want, where I want. So this one, I'm gonna bring back that old Pat Stay. It should be the greatest battle ever.
Well, this is the bag I like to get in. It's that grind, it's that album, that's that bag, you know, right there. So I think they're gonna appreciate this. I actually was on the jack. I ain't gonna say, well, I can say this, my nigga Cal. I'm on the jack with Calico. I let him hear something from the first. He said, bro, that's you. That's the old, not to hype y'all up. That's what I'm bringing December 6th. I'ma kick his ass. Show love to my London niggas. Like, what up? Oh, what up, bro? Yep, up. And kick his ass. That's it.
No one's gonna ever body bag me. I've never been body bagged. I think it'll be a classic. I don't think either of us could body bag each other. It's gonna be crazy, man. I hope to put on my best performance of all time.
I'm coming to show up. LOM, the Don Dottie is gonna be in the building December 6th, London. Get your tickets, boy.
Powell the Don versus Pat Stay. It's Detroit versus New Jersey. The long-awaited bout between two battle rap experts.
December 6th, we're going up in London, and we got Arsenal, the Rebel. We got Arsenal, the Rebel. We got, finally got, you can't spell bar. We're not even gonna get into that right now.
December 6th, London, England. Arsenal versus the kid JC. Yeah, the nigga that be doing all that pop lock and shit. That nigga be dancing, he's a dancer. He could be a backup dancer for one of these Chris Brown type niggas or some shit like that.
What do I think about Arsenal? I mean, I think he cool. I think he cool at what he do. You can't knock him either. You know, everybody watching, they can't say they don't know who he is, but I mean, I don't understand what they watching. I mean, to me, dude is dope. He's good. I mean, he's top 50, you know what I mean? Like, he would definitely be top 50 in the world.
December 6th, I'm coming to straight disrespect this little boy. And that's just what it is. I don't give a fuck about nobody's feelings, no emotions. Cause I'm Grape Street and we don't give a fuck about F&Es. We don't catch feelings and emotions. And that's just what it's gonna be.
It's my first time in London, you know what I mean? I can't go out there and disappoint them. There's people coming from South Africa to see me. You know what I mean? Dubai. I can't be like, yeah, I just went out there to have some fun. No, I'm going out there to kill. That's just what I have to do.
I'm feeling some type of way too, man. I'm gonna keep it real because a lot of these niggas is acting like this nigga got some type of, like he got some type of fucking chance or something. Like, you know what I'm saying? This nigga ain't got no chance with me. I'm a killer, bro.
Arsenal the Rebel versus JC. A London native and battle rap veteran will go toe-to-toe with the bully from Brooklyn.
It's juice, nigga. Hafaluya, a.k.a. Mav Hoffa. I will be in the building representing Brooklyn.
As an opponent, he's a good rapper. I like Mav. I've liked Mav for a minute still, but he's definitely beatable.
This December, Battle of the Brave event versus Tony D. He's dead, nigga.
It's in my own city, man. This is my time. You can't win here. You don't win here.
I'm giving out 30s. High for you.
Take that first step to even step up here. You gotta have a mentality of, like, I don't lose. Like, there's no sense in thinking this guy's so good I might lose. Like, it doesn't work like that. You gotta come out there and know, yeah, this is like barbarian type shit taking everybody's head off. So, yeah, Battle of the Brave, that's exactly what it is every time you step in the ring. You know what I mean? You put your heart on the line, put your, like, your heart on your sleeve, put your pride on the line, and do the thing. You know what I mean? Because that's all this for you. It's for pride, isn't it? I'm a better rapper than you, I'm a better battle rapper than you.
Mav Hoffa versus Tony D. A hungry up-and-comer looks to prove to the world that he can spar with the best.
This battle ain't too different from a lot of battles. I battled Big T, like, Charlie battled Big T, like, they're in that same class, you know what I'm saying? So, ain't that different, right?
And I seen Gemini put some work in against Big T, but Gemini know what kind of path I'm on this year. And if you jump in the way of that train, you already know what to expect. Charlie Cooks will be in the building. Gemini, coming to split you in two, nigga.
Gemini, Battle of the Brave, December 6th. Ministry of Sound, get your tickets now. I'm in the building. Gemini versus Charlie Cooks.
Charlie Clips versus Gemini. A battle rap veteran has been provoked.
Y'all niggas gonna make me, I'm trying to stay cool, calm, and collect, man, but y'all niggas gonna, y'all niggas gonna make me kill that man.
A popular UK artist with a growing fan base has challenged one of the best in the world.
We run the block, we on the radio, we on the box, beat up the cops, beat up the cops, we got to say so, we run the block.
Free up the, free up the Zeds, free up the man them, beat up the feds. We love the gal them, she love the ends, she love the man them, she fuck the Benz.
Battling Hitman Holler, I ain't a battle rapper, but it's gonna put on for my city. Out of everyone that I've seen, I kind of decided that I wanted to battle this dude personally, you know? I like his energy and the vibe, some hard-hitting lyrics and shit, so.
I just got hip to him, you know what I'm saying? Just find out who I was battling. I've been doing my research or whatever, and I've been listening to a few of his songs, and dude, pretty dope, you know what I'm saying? I actually rock with his music. But I think I'm just gonna let him know, like, in certain fights you fight when you ready, when you more prepared. I'm not a fight you just jump in. I shouldn't be your first fight. You know what I'm saying? You niggas just don't come off the street and fight Tyson.
I ain't coming to really play games like that. I'm battling a seasoned battle rapper, and I've never battled, but I'm brave. Don't back down from challenges. It's like a fist fight. Like, you do what you gotta do, man. I think it's always important to get for your city. That's just how we grew up anyway.
You one of the most popping artists from over there, battling against most popping nigga from over here.
This is my second.
My whole life out there, as far as the battle world, you know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna whoop, niggas not getting fights. You know what I'm saying? Niggas know everything, so he can come from a lot of angles. but this just make me work hard.
Niggas ain't really young nothing. Green light, my hitter, there ain't a stop button. Told your YG that he weren't a young thug. Nigga tried to play the game about the tray and he got blooded. I ain't with these colors and brothers that everybody rips. Trying to turn it up for my brothers and give my mama check.
All that music and all that shit, man, like, it don't mean nothing when you hop in that ring. It's a different ball game. And you just happen to be standing in front of ball game. Who knows? You might be a good battler. But I'm gonna make you look trash, and then it ain't even matter. It ain't even matter. Go bonkers on that nigga, bonkers. Ball game.
It's over. Battle of the Brave.
It's over.
You ready, B?
Hitman Holla versus Bonkers. Who will go home victorious?
Battle of the Brave is like the top gladiators, you know what I'm saying? The niggas that got the heart.
Only the strong will survive.
Battle of the Brave, innit? It's like, you gotta be ready to jump in that ring in front of however many people and do what you gotta do.
We gonna come see you be brave that night. Take a lot of heart to step in that ring with a killer. We gonna see who left their heart at home. I'm coming a long way, I'm bringing mine.
December 6th, the fans need to be at Ministry of Sound. Battle of the Brave, come and rep the UK, you get me? For any of the fans that can't come out, you can watch the battle on pay-per-view, so make sure you click the link when it's out and watch it, tune in, and get busy.
Not many people can stand up there in front of a fucking 1,000 people, cameras on your face, pay-per-view, one shot, this ain't a fucking recording studio, you know what I mean? This, you don't got another take.
I wish I'd give him some bars now. I got some shit for y'all December 6th. You already know. Don Dottie.
This is Battle of the Brave, Birth of the Brave. Sunday, December 6th at the Ministry of Sound. Get your tickets today.
50 deep with the realest niggas and they all with me. They all with me. VIP full of bad bitches and they all with me. They all with me. They all with me. They all with me. They all with me.